arrived in Madeira, Funchal. Today we're going on a trip to Funchal in Madeira. I'm just getting ready for the coach now. We'll be going on a cable car and a toboggan down the hill. Looking forward to that. Morning. So, just going on the coach now.
And some raining shower up in the mountains. And so let's see in Funchal, because yesterday was nice, the day before, and the days has been good days, you know. So let's see what happened today, because as you know, the forecast is not ours, the reality. So welcome to Madeira, welcome to Portugal, and thank you to you that you choose on your crew the Madeira. Our driver, Mr. Lino, and my name is Giselda, or Giselda, up to you. Welcome on board. So, first of all, I don't want to forget saying that if you...
On our way now to the toboggan ride. I'm really looking forward to this, it'll be a good experience.
Fantastic. Thank you, sir. This is the end, right? Yes. It's still too long to stop driving. I hope you enjoy.
Very much.
Thank you, sir. If you want to give a tour of my experience, enjoy your day.
Sunbathing your garden, but it's a moment, can't it?
Not a good idea.
I bet they hated it when this happened.
Yeah.
You can see right in, actually.
Okay.
Very intrusive.
To manage the load. I think we're going to spend a lot of time going up and down that hill in the coach.
Yeah.
being taught that.
Yes.
Why didn't you just leave us on first?
Oh, why did you just go there? To...
Yeah. She's hard to understand, isn't she?
It's quite often the case, though, when she's always has a passion for the place, doesn't she? Yeah.
It's all just
pitter-patter
and nonsense. Why not? What's the difference between the all round two and what was that on the scale of
that? Not down,
yeah, down and then back up again. But...
18 euros it was.
Cable car. We're near the port now.
Thank you.
market on the front. To the centre of Funchal now. Bit of wine tasting. Yeah, this is the centre. Susie's just gone into the Embardra shop. I'll just go for a white reindeer. I'd have to go for the wine tasting though, they've been free. I like a drop of wine now and again. Quite a few restaurants and bars, but we're only here for 3 hours. So Botanical Gardens.
Fabulous with many the good shoes.
I think it's in three sections.
Good view, like here now. You see, even nowadays, good view.
That's our cruise ship at the bottom.
On your right, you can see different sorts of cymbidium, which is part of the orchids. Here now, on your right.
Bike ride.